Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat of this magnitude. The years have passed quickly since Calamity Ganon's revival was prophesied. Yes, we have unearthed the divine beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. This way surges a horde like we have never faced before. Even now, the enemy is clawing for our throat, for Hyrule Castle itself. We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. Thus, we'll begin our renewed effort to stop the Calamity. Here, now, go forth! And be brave for your kingdom!
Hey! good.
Inexplicable guardian. And a mysterious tower. I hate to say it, but we have little hope of figuring this out on our own.
Hey, what are you? No, stop right there!
Each of you has served your kingdom admirably.
Huh!
You made it! I'm glad you're safe, Impa.
Yes, Your Highness. And I've received the Sheikah Slate from Pora. Oh!
The Sheikah Slate conveyed the little guardian's purpose. This anomalous visitor had traveled from a future of ruin, a time in the midst of the Calamity, to save Princess Zelda. Impa proposed recruiting Pura and Robbie, renowned researchers of ancient technology, to study the Guardian and investigate the mysterious tower that had appeared on Hyrule Field. King Rome of Hyrule gave his assent.
You did well.
This looks quite satisfying.
What a treat. Mm-hmm.
Zelda, curious about the diminutive guardian, decided to accompany Impa on her journey to Pura's research facility in Hateno. With Link acting as bodyguard, they made their way to the ancient tech lab.
All we can do is wait for Robbie and the others at the lab to analyze it.
Agreed, Your Highness. A guardian? But why?
Thank you. Goodbye! This is technology, the likes of which I've never laid eyes on. Which means we've got ourselves a brand new, never-before-witness Guardian Bottle! Devices like the Sheikah Slate, which are amplified by the power of such ancient relics, are but a meager fragment of such technology.
I see. That explains why all of us were able to use the Sheikah Slate.
In addition, this here doohickey is loaded with data. Information. We can't even fathom.
Oh, yeah. Check it. I extracted some visual data from the Guardian's memory.
Is that?
Yep, no doubt about it. Hyrule Castle after Calamity Ganon has been revived.
As you can see, we managed to extract some of the data, but much of it was fragmented. Even so, if I analyze what we received, I may be able to make sense of more of it.
This is the ruin the Calamity will bring upon all of Hyrule. If we allow this to pass, I fear all hope will be lost.
Even everything we've done up until now likely won't be enough.
If I don't succeed at sealing the Calamity... Never. This will not come to pass.
To stop Calamity Ganon, it was crucial that they possess the sword that seals the darkness, the latent power dwelling within the Princess of Hyrule, and the might of the four divine beasts unearthed from across the land. However, the path to victory was strewn with obstacles. Korok Forest, where the legendary sword slept, had been overrun by monsters. And the Princess of Hyrule's power showed no signs of awakening. Lamenting the kingdom's plight, King Rome sent his daughter to gather pilots for the divine beasts. Alongside Link, whose brave conduct had earned him a role as her knight, Zelda would meet with each of the four candidates.
You intend to let this relic follow you around,
Yes. After talking to Pura and Robbie, we thought it would be best.
I will remind you once again. Above all else, your duty is of the utmost importance. Are we clear?
Yes, we are clear. I understand. And I will honor my duty.
We'll be right back.